Assalamu alaikum. I am very glad to hear that Islamic Human Rights Commission are supporting me in this case, and I am very thankful for this. Before 3 hours I came in my home, but even there in jail I say I don't like this humiliation, freedom, because I like to bleach my case, and this 2 months to be arresting in at home for me is another discrimination, and everything what I said, even in court, I stand for that. Because I believe like that, and I live in a very democratic state, even a new state. I believe in I live in Kosovo, and I believe also in the system of justice of Kosovo. Because of that, I must be patient, and I must wait. Even 2 months is a big discrimination for me, because my situation don't need to be arrested at home. Only I like to be so soon, very 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 soon, to be bleach my situation, because I don't feel myself guilty. I didn't do anything wrong. I say my thoughts. I stand for my thoughts. But all this, what's happened before 1 month, this is...